On the Pont des Arts in Paris, the controversial love padlocks have been replaced by street art. Paris authorities last week removed 45 tons of padlocks weighing on the bridge. To appease romantics, they've commissioned an exhibit on the theme of love, but plain plexiglass panels will take over permanently later this year.